LaxCon. You want to come with me too?
This is our mission?
Spin the prize wheel. Chris, that's way too hard. Way too hard.
Come on. No whammy, no whammy, no whammy, no whammy, no whammy, no whammy. Stop! A cup!
Got change? Oh, I got two change? Change? Oh, buddy, here we go!
What's going on, Throne Army? Joe here, and today we have our top five things from LaxCon. First up, thank you to all of you that were able to make it, came by our booth, shot with us with All Ball Pro, checked out the new vision, checked out all the custom riffs, and came to the community game. It's amazing. Anytime you see us, you come up, we get to talk and get to kind of like see a lot of people and that we know on Instagram and YouTube and all that in one place for a weekend. It's truly the highlight of our year. And for all you guys that weren't able to make it, we wanted to put together our top five video non-throne things so you could kind of get an idea of what LaxCon's like and hopefully motivate you to come and check us out there. And if not, I hope we cross our paths somewhere else. Nonetheless, let's get into it. Kicking off our top five is Elf Jacques and his amazing wooden sticks. He's an absolute legend when it comes to lacrosse, and he's always on my top five. And there was a bunch of other cool stuff this year, so I feel like he had to be on there, but he had to be number five because he's always on my top five list because Elf Jacques is just unbelievable. If you don't know who he is, definitely check him out. Getting one of his sticks is kind of a rite of passage in lacrosse. They are absolutely gorgeous. And this year he showed off a full bend. I believe he's had it in past events that I've been to, but I think this is the first LaxCon with it. He had a field and a box version. They were absolutely gorgeous. So instead of just the wood going up on one side and then you have the cat gut on the one, it actually goes all the way around and completes the full bend of a stick. And my favorite thing about his as well is he always signs and dates his sticks on the right hand side. And since it was a full bend, he actually did it on both sides and it was a mirror image of each other, which I thought was a really cool artistic element that just kind of shows the genius that he is and that his work is just impeccable. Coming at number four, we have the ECD Rebel Plus Graphene. Absolutely love this project from Greg and the boys over there because they're really pushing the lacrosse material head further, which you haven't really seen in the past few years. It also doesn't hurt that it's gray and gold and comes in a gun case and an individually numbered and they gave two away. All awesome things right there. And I think the Rebel's a really solid offering from a newer company. And I just really like the way they rolled this whole thing out. Coming at number three, we have my friends over at 14 Graphics. This had to be my favorite booth of everything. Absolutely love what they did there. They actually had two projectors and then a full white uniform and helmet set. And what it allowed them to do is map it actually on a computer and then project custom uniforms real time on a real form in real life front and back. It was absolutely absurd. And so I was like, I love this. I want to film this. He's like, I'll put something together for you. And so I came by and he actually did a white and tiger camo throne theme jersey set and S to match. Just how cool is real time tiger camo throne graphic things that are on a projector that's front and back in the middle of a conventional. So cool. Coming at number two, we have the VR goalie training, and I absolutely love this thing. It's been featured in past kind of top 10s, but this year I feel like it really came to the top and a ton of people were trying it. It's a legit VR shooting on a goalie, trying to block all the shots, training simulator. Absolutely think it's the future in terms of training for our sport. Not only can you get a bunch of reps without getting pelted with balls constantly, you're also able to get amazing feedback and kind of like where your weak points are in terms of location or for how far out or how fast someone is shooting. Completely the future. It's also a father and son that are doing it. I think it's super cool and you need to check it out. And coming in at number one, there is no dispute that this is number one, and that is my custom thrown leather backpack that I got from Steven Mason from Dr. Knott's. This is the coolest thing ever. They gave this to me on Friday and I was like so hyped on it, I didn't film anything. So this is me doing it now. It's like legit top grain leather. I believe one of Steve's friends that makes custom interiors for cars and motorcycles made it, but so it's like, this is smooth and then they have like a pebbled kind of elephant white leather for the throne tee, which is like perfect applique, which I mean, I couldn't even do this. And I look at this logo every day. I think it's unbelievable. And then on the back, they actually cut up a pair of the shorts from the Army collection and put the tag on there, like registered US Patent Office. So cool. The poles are actually fiber to nylons, like absolutely insane. If there was anything more thrown than this, it's like outside, very kind of stark and cool and simple. And then the inside just goes right to the wall. It's just absolutely crazy. They cut up a pair of the shorts to make the liner. I mean, here's the US flag, here's the throne logo, and then there's like a Nubuck inside pocket that features the leather applique from one of the wildcard hats. And then if that wasn't enough, on this side, there's a piece of diamond fiber two that's like the inside pocket. I mean, this is insane. I deal with this stuff every day, constantly thinking about cool stuff, and this is the coolest thing ever. So guys, I know I said thank you in person, and I know we have a great relationship, but this is just above and beyond. That is my top five from LaxCon 2019. In the description below, I will have info and links to all of it. So if you're interested, definitely check it out. How about in the comments below? Let me know what your favorite thing was from LaxCon 2019. And before I go, I want to thank everyone that either helped us in Philly set up or gave us some info or played in the pickup game or organized the pickup game or came to the booth or did really anything for us. Really appreciate it. Absolutely love you guys. That's everything. Hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you on the field.
Why are you recording right now? This is like the worst time to record.
I'm just gonna start swearing so Joe can't use the footage. But.
Oh, he's crazy.
He said, but. Oh, look.